probably one of the most important cars in history.
Averaging 3 hours sleep a day, 40 ibuprofen, and listen. Strangely, I've been able to make a career out of working on almost uniquely specialty vehicles.
Easy. Dave is a purist. He likes to make these vehicles the way they were when they were first made.
Why did we do this? Because nobody else would.
I customize them. We have two wires that need to come out of there. I love to bring technology into vehicles.
That's cool.
The love and the passion that we put in the cars.